the President and First Lady visited the fasters from Fast for Families, brave individuals who've been fasting since November 12th in the shadow of the U.S. Capitol, in an effort to get the Republican leadership of the House to take a vote on comprehensive immigration reform.